back again.
There's a hair stuck on my throat.
There's a hair stuck in his throat. Okay, we're gonna go straight into the game. Right, guys?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, let me move things.
Let's okay. Just steal my spot.
So my plan, guys, let's start with good energy. No. Stop. We're gonna speed run chapter one and then continue with chapter two. How's that? That's so we're gonna
do chapter two.
No, we're gonna speedrun one
do
and then
chapter
two.
Two.
We're gonna do both.
Oh, fine.
It's gonna be quick. It's not that long. You know how to do everything, right? Or should we just do chapter two? Let's speedrun it so we have like a proper.
My throat is feeling like loose, dabbed from
the
hair.
Get some water.
I need you.
You want some water? Alright, let's not waste any more time, because we've been delaying
it. I feel like choking.
Okay, go get some water. Because you... Just go cough, go drink some water, you're not going to be choking on stream. No, sir. Okay. Chapter one. What happens if we load game? Okay, we're gonna speed run.
Did I say that? What happens if we load the game?
I didn't save the other one. Can we?
You are about to see.
We're speed running. Audio.
Why is the turtle's house is on?
Get the tape. Play the tape.
Can I do this? I want to do this all. Can I do it all?
You want to speed run the whole game?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you do it.
Because I'm a pro. I'm a pro at the game.
Okay, so Manda's going to speed run chapter one for us, and then I'll do chapter two.
Alright, press like this to run?
Yeah. No, running is this one. Go. Let's see how fast you can do it.
Oh gosh, this is going crazy. What the? Oh,
why don't
turn
you
on the factory
you
emergency
seats?
Alarms and directly contact
no.
The authorities.
You want to
go with that?
Because you can't, you're not in the camera.
Dang it.
Do you want to switch seats?
Oh my gosh, I keep picking orange.
Okay, let's switch seats. Set up, let go.
Why?
So that the camera can see you since you're playing. There.
There you go.
What the frick? That pillow
hey,
just fell.
What'd you say?
That frick.
What did
what
you
the
say?
Frick?
What the frick? I said. Oh god.
Okay. I'm on the side.
This is gonna be even more slow.
Why? I thought you knew how to play.
Because this is gonna take long, you know.
But we can't skip the videos?
No.
Hey, don't do that. Don't do that. You're gonna get dizzy. How fast do you think you can do it?
I think like a little. I'm just gonna walk around all around the circle of the factory.
Stop doing that!
Okay!
You're literally gonna drive people nuts. You need to be like, oh my god, my head!
Oh wow, look how strong I am.
Why is my door open?
Oh my god, I just knock out a... There, it's over. It's over. There's No time for a toy. Look how speed I am! What's look how fast!
Where they're running in the tunnels.
One of the...
This part?
Yes.
Do it.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll switch chairs over there.
I'm stuck.
I'm stuck right now. Just sit over there! Ah. Well, this is sitting. Jesus. Let's go. Speed run.
Come on, speed run. Do the same thing like I did. I speed... Speed run that I just did. Run around all.
Let's go.
Whoa,
let's go.
So one of them are just
run around the whole factory.
I don't remember where they all are, to be honest. I just know there's like one on the shelf.
Y'all see me how fast I just
Okay.
Do it fast.
Oh my,
the pressure is on.
If I get high blood pressure.
Sir.
If I did that so fast.
You're chilling. That's not how that works.
I'm back on my beautiful chair.
Remember how long it took us to do the door the first time?
Yes.
I was stuck.
Oh my god. I'm literally having trouble walking.
Like, y'all just ignore me.
No?
Y'all ignore me like
Oh yeah. I wasn't ignoring you. I wasn't doing it right.
Huggy wasn't here. Huggy was actually here.
No.
Here comes the escalator. I mean, not escalator.
The elevator? Oh, the claw.
Get your hands on that thing, boy. Get your hands on that thing, claw. You have boy.
Lucy did two times.
I'm gonna do two times again.
Okay.
Getting chased around a puggy. Lucy, you're on the wrong button.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I don't think I remember this.
Oh yeah.
Lucy, you just messed up.
Mando, let her do it.
How is she gonna stretch?
Excuse me, sir.
There. Left.
I am.
Your left hand? Guess I'm doing anything?
The game might be lag.
Have it?
You have to let go of the hand.
So we're gonna try again.
I'm pro up there. I'm pro on the wires. I know.
bag on your hand. Don't try it again. Stay up. Like, make your hand just touch.
Alright, do it, Mendo. Do the wires. We're just hopping. Y'all gotta be quick, man.
Ah, my feet.
Quick, 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 quick.
This is quick zone. This is my quick zone is.
You gonna let go? Let's. Alright, go, 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 go. Speed run, speed run.
I don't know where I'm going.
You remember?
I don't know where I'm going. What the heck?
Mama, there's literally...
How are you gonna tell Lucy she's doing it wrong, but then you don't know how to do it?
Oh, bro.
I don't know where to go. I'm blind.
There's literally...
Bro, what the... Okay, let's see. Wait, it's my turn.
You want me to... Jesus, okay.
I want it.
What?
Wait, you want to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, do it. You can do it.
This hard round.
Oh.
I'm not even a pro.
Speed run, speed run, speed run.
I can't even go upstairs fast.
Oh, wait, we forgot to.
Oh!
Oh! Sorry, machine. No, gosh. Oh, my gosh. I almost fell. Come on. Get your blue hand. What? Hold on. Let me do a blue hand first. Blue hand.
I don't think the hand matters.
Let's just do a blue hand and we will see. I think. This thing doesn't have any. This two? What?
You have to pull it.
What?
Yeah. Don't let go. Okay, let me try.
What the heck? This is confusing. I am pulling. Then it's not even sticking in. Did I just saw a tape? Round is hard.
It's okay, we got it. We're speed running. Oh, did you play this one yet?
No.
Where
knock out your trash. I just knock out your trash right now. Jack, I just knock out your trash. What the heck? Oh, I gotta fix it. Hands are getting stretched.
Alright, go on. Go on, sir.
5, 4, 3. Never mind, I'm not gonna count.
Now what?
Just now go. We just make a toy.
Oh gosh, that scared me. You know the tape. Forget about the tape. Who cares about the tape? Just
proceed winning.
Hurry up, machine!
Give me back my chair.
Nah, man, I want to do it again.
Yeah, well, it's till the hour is set up. Right, go back. What the? Oh my god, we're so tangled.
Okay. I'm just gonna grab that chair. Grabbing a chair.
I have to put my legs up. I can't not sit with my legs up. Hey.
I wish I could do it again.
Alright.
Do y'all see that? I'm a pro.
Yeah, sped run that. That scared me! Okay, I actually don't remember which way to go. Help, 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 help. Left or right?
Is that Kissy's daughter? I mean, not daughter, husband? Go fast, Jack! Go get faster! Get your legs!
I am going fast.
Get your moving legs.
Go there!
Fuck, I don't remember where to go.
Can somebody help her to crouch when she goes? Is this what a house looked like?
Oh my god. Okay.
Kissy's over here.
Hold up, there's a door. Oh well.
Alright, let's go.
What we've all been waiting for. The moment of truth.
Dun, dun, dun. You open my case. I just Lock, said that together. Two.
Let's go.
This is gonna take forever. At least it does.
Come on. Come on. Dang, this mouse is so sweaty, you guys. All right. Actually, don't know how to.
Next up, we're gonna do chapter 2.
Chapter 2!
What time is it?
Chapter 2! It is 11:30.
Oh wow, it's so
It took
weird.
Us almost exactly late. 30 minutes. Woo!
Why is Huggy Wuggy toy? You just skipped my language.
Oh my god.
Look at that hand. Oh my, that hand just moved. What kind of song is this?
Wait, we don't have a checkpoint though. Does that mean like from the last game?
What?
We have a pink hand?
Oh my god, you guys.
We had a pink hand?
She's gone. No, it's just the lighting. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Let me go. No, let me go. No, please, me.
No. Stop. Calm down.
Be patient.
Get closer. Get closer. Alright, you guys, we do this together!
Let's go!
Let's not rush this.
Let's go! I said!
We are going.
Oh my god, so my god. Sad?
Why the lights are dark?
Oh my god!
What my god. The?
The white door!
Chill!
The white door!
Chill! Don't yell at me.
Are you blind? Girl, go! Stop being scared, cat.
Bruh.
Mano.
Okay.
I'm just kidding.
Watch, you're gonna get scared and I'm gonna laugh at you.
Well, I'm not gonna get straight up square.
Alright, so we got Stairway.
Bay 9.
Locked stairwell.
Ignore the doors and just go.
Hey, we're taking our time, bro.
Okay.
We're admiring the scenery.
I can't be patient. Do you descend?
Why are you twisted, Huggy Wuggy?
Did I just hear a voice?
I heard that.
Same. I just heard that.
Okay.
Why are your doors?
It's blood.
I do not take my bet, robot.
Bring the body.
Elliot Ludwig.
What block?
This way.
Keep going.
What the heck? What the heck was it?
Can we jump?
I'm afraid
she
to keep
just
going.
Said you
keep
think
going.
We're supposed to go up there? How do we?
Can you use your hands? Can you use one of yours?
I thought so.
Look at the top.
Oh, you think I see it? What the?
That, now that you two hands.
You're
can
right.
Can I do this? I'm gonna
hold
lie.
On, bro.
I gotta I can swing the hand. Do the red one. The red one's better.
It won't let me.
Cause you just picked the blue one. Now let go!
Bruh. I can do this, I can do this.
If you can't do this, I'm gonna do it.
Come on, no, just be patient.
Yeah! Oh! I'm supposed to use my other hand.
Now it's just either hand.
I think. Right?
Keep going!
Try
to let go! You
oh.
aren't letting.
I got it.
If you can't do it, I'm ignoring
you. You get so frustrated with me, bro. I got this. Wait,
why
did it? Do I just have to click it?
Tell me, how can you do it?
You just click once. I was holding it down.
I told you. Oh, look, the door
is
locked.
Ignore the blood, man.
Ignore the blood, just go.
Why would I ignore the blood, man? We're walking into a possible murderer, bro.
Okay.
Mano, let me tell you
something.
We're
gonna die,
bro. Oh, wow, Huggy has his own, grab pack.
Press here? Sure.
Again.
No.
You don't do it again, I gotta make you.
Oh my god. What's in here? The flower. That's a key.
Flower key.
Okay.
And let's see her voice again. Let's just do it one more time.
Does someone need a hug?
No.
Nobody, of course.
I like it if you want a hug.
Can I knock him out?
Or we can't take this.
Can I knock him out?
Oh, wait, maybe we use this for the one that is lost?
You can knock him
right
out.
There.
Whatever you want. You can knock him out if he scares you.
Bruh. Drawings.
Uh-huh.
Mother, did you make these? My best friend.
Uh-huh.
Oh, these are.
Oh! That scared me.
I didn't do that.
Was that Kissy Missy a huggy? And
I did
hearts?
Not do that.
I did not saw you do that.
Oh, there's a vent.
There's a vent.
Poppy? Thank you, Mr. Ludwig.
That looks like Mando.
Shut. Oh. I'm kicking the stuff.
Look at Kissy Missy doing ballerina.
Oh my god.
There's fingerprints everywhere.
There's a vent.
Do you have to take that flower?
There's a
tape.
There's a tape.
We gotta find the tape.
It's probably in the other room.
You can't ignore Gabe if you can't find it.
Oh, there it is.
We should watch it.
You just kicked the crawling the wheelchair.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. toy factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of
19 what?
Come on, finish it! Hit the TV so it can work! Bend the TV so it can work! You just broke it, girl. You gonna pay for this when you finish the round.
I hate it when they have red lights.
I know. I can't see anything. Are you scared?
Please, I'm just scared.
That's scary.
Sorry.
Poppy!
I didn't mean to scare you.
Poppy!
What the
fuck? I was just trying to get the power back on.
Oh my, is she?
Here.
Poppy?
Oh.
Just, are you helping us?
Is she friendly?
Oh my god, I'm terrified. I hate, no.
Poppy just scared me.
We have a toy that is saving us.
Oh, is that not? I thought I needed that. I
what did she say about Huggy? Is that her father, Huggy?
I
Wait.
You gotta connect the other one.
Why didn't the other one work?
Cause you maybe had to jump.
Oh, you gotta.
I think it's.
You gotta use it for that and then.
Hi, Huggy. Poppy, we're sorry to killing your father.
I wanted to thank you
That's
for freeing
me. Huggy's her dad?
I was stuck in there for
really?
So long.
What the?
Thank you.
Oh, she was saving
you.
I'd like to pay you back.
Oh my god.
Huggy was like
There's
saving
There's a train
her.
Station nearby. It needs a coat, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here.
Okay.
As soon as you... Get on up here.
Oh. yeah, no problem. I'll just get on up there.
There's a ladder.
Come on.
Yup.
There's a ladder.
I know, but oh my god!
What the heck?
I'm still a doll.
She said I'm still
get it.
A doll.
How do I?
Just I
Could
think
you
always
can
tell
pull
us. Can you pull it down?
Don't you want to come with me?
You do.
She said.
Oh my god.
How did that make you not any noise?
How do I?
You're just knocking.
Poppy, tell me how we can get up.
Help.
Help.
Poppy, help.
Please help us.
Oh my god. How do I?
Oh, the blocks are glitched.
Wait, hold on.
We're doing it?
We're doing it. Do it again. Take it again! Do it again! I said do it again, not jumping off.
Uh-oh.
That was just touching us like we're metal.
Okay, but...
That's not even close.
We can't get
I
up
I can't
there.
Even climb it, man! Y'all told me...
Wait, hold on, no. The other ladder. I meant the other ladder. Hold
on,
can
the,
I see it?
What the... Wait.
Can I see... Look, this ladder.
Oh, I'm just dumb. I thought you meant that one.
No.
What?
What? Okay, can you tell us how we can crawl on
that?
Can we not?
Fine. Yeah, see, we're just... Okay, clearly,
I think there's some way to get up. Because there's Poppy's mother.
Clearly.
I think we could climb. It's just, we're done.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, just a little.
Lucy, I mean, there's a box over here.
But I can't get on.
Poppy, can you tell us how the
Oh!
What?
I can. Oh. How did I do that? Can you give me a lift off?
Poppy, could you help us? Poppy, could you help us? You're not gonna be a toy if you don't help us.
She's a toy. She's a toy.
Like, get something else. Like, smart.
Woo! Big brain.
Okay. I have a big brain.
But, like, now how do we go? She's just staring at us.
That's staring.
You think we're supposed to go back in that one? I don't think we're supposed to go up here.
I don't know.
If we, like, slide down, hurt our...
I have a feeling that we're just supposed to go back in this one, no?
Why would you fail? You cannot go back up here.
I'm so confused.
We're gonna be stuck here.
Where are we supposed to... We don't
Never mind.
Fit in there.
Never mind, we don't have a big brain.
Naya!
Who's that?
It told me you weren't live? What? That is so weird. I've been live for like 40 minutes. What? No. I'm sorry. We're a little stuck.
How about you get in that yellow door? Didn't you?
Oh gosh, I'm sweating.
What yellow door?
That yellow door.
I'm sweating.
What yellow door? Do you see something that I don't? Oh my god, there's a door! Bruh,
that's locked!
Poppy's
here waiting.
I know! Is this chapter 2? Yes. Yes, it is. I don't know how to get up there, Poppy.
Poppy, I know you're waiting for us, but it's just that we don't know how to get up.
Poppy, you gotta be patient, okay?
How long have you been fighting?
Oh my god, it fell down.
Go back.
You don't think so?
That bed's too small.
Oh my god, we're done. Wait, are we done? I was gonna say, did we need the ladder to go up there? But we don't fit up there. Take my hand, Poppy. Oh! Oh my god.
Oh my god. Look how dumb we are.
We did it.
Look how dumb we were.
Scary, I hate this tunnel.
Hey, I'm up here.
Ah!
I see you.
Poppy.
I should be able to follow you through the vents.
You're so creepy,
this way.
Man. This way, okay. She went this way. Ah.
Yeah, Poppy. Why are you faster than us?
Jesus.
I wish Kissy Missy was here. Why did I change it? Kissy Missy was supposed to be here.
Oh my god. Alright guys,
Poppy,
ready?
Can you know?
Oh, that doesn't seem right. I just died. We were doing so well.
Ah!
No. No.
Maybe we forget death. Oh my god.
Pause.
No.
Look, the pause is.
Oh lord.
What the? Okay, it's fine.
Okay, so all we gotta do is try not to die. Try not to. Poppy, please.
I did not mean to do that. There you go. happy. Why are you singing, bruh?
Maybe she's bored.
She's trying to creep us out.
Okay, here's the vent. She should be there now.
You just gotta
be patient. Wait, there's a red thing.
Oh god. Poppy!
Poppy, why are you faster than
that? That is so creepy. Why is she just sitting in a hole?
Listen.
No.
I'm going to need you to trust me.
Poppy!
Oh lord,
Poppy!
Poppy!
Poppy, come back!
You sure I just grab it?
Should I go inside? Should I go inside?
Should you go inside?
Go inside!
I can't see anything.
Mommy, look!
Something?
My ears very hurt.
Because of the earphones? How do we stop this from...
I think use a blue one. There has to be a way to turn off the doors, right? Do we really not go through here?
I think the power's the only way, but I don't know how.
This is very hard.
Poppy!
Poppy! Where are you?
This cable is running. Oh my god. Wait, what is this? It's just a wall?
I think that's just a fence.
Trying to move the block. Oh wait. That block is connected up to the door.
Fence.
Something here.
tire right now?
Yes, my leg hurts.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait.
Touches that, the thing comes up.
Like, let us go. What the heck?
There's some way to turn it off.
What? Bro, I'm so confused.
Wait a minute, aren't you supposed to grab it as fast as you can?
You think that's it? I don't think
like,
so. Anywhere to like throw myself? I'm so confused. What are we supposed to do?
At least give us some hints.
Can I go back?
Can I go back?
There's gotta be something else that we're missing.
They're heavy.
Alright, guys, think hard. Come on, Mundo, use your big brain.
I can't,
go upstairs. It's okay, you can watch it tomorrow. It's gonna be recorded.
But I don't have a screen.
I'll show it to you. It'll be on YouTube. I'll post it on YouTube. No worries, brother. And then you can play it when we're finished. Do you also want to leave? Or do you want to help me? Okay.
I'm going upstairs.
Yeah, that's okay. Don't worry. Thank you for joining. Good night.
Good night, Mom.
It is pretty late for them, for you guys. You took a nap, so.
At least I had no school.
Yeah. I don't know what to do. What could there be? Like, let me scoot over so here. I'm confused.
Oh, can I die? I think I know.
Yeah, I got the pole. And then... too stressful.
That took us. How long did that took us?
I don't know, but I'm glad we did it without having to look anything up.
She did exist.
think it's disgusting. Get away from me. Oops. Oh, am I supposed to press E? Oh my god, it's so dark. You're my best friend for you. Cookies. Aw, cute.
I saw this in intro. You know, like,
Oh, I can collect toys.
Why did that noise sound like something
I have
is getting
no moved? Idea. I love mommy
oh
long
legs. Oh my god,
legs.
I love that drawing.
It's cute. What do you say? Do I just collect toys? Ooh.
Oh, wow.
I cannot see a thing.
If there was a real life, I kind of would not just get closer to the playground because.
I know, right? It's creepy. I think there's more toys here.
And also, they're just. Yellow, blue,
happiness.
Oh. Okay, who was that?
Kinda creepy, bro.
Not cool.
Aww.
Whoever did it, not cool.
Can't climb?
Can we at least climb?
Alright. Oh my god.
Whoever did it, not cool!
Not cool, bro.
Okay, sounds like something is trying to get us.
We're just trying to have some fun, man.
Jeez, I didn't know you could be that rude. Oh, wait, do we gotta get on the train? This is cool.
Oh, yeah, she didn't mention it.
We gotta get on the train?
Oh god. Should I pull the loose?
Hi kids! Welcome to the game station! I'm Stella, and we've got three super duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit!
Should we start the musical here?
Oh!
No! No, good bug. What is that?
No idea.
Locked.
It's locked.
Okay, this one. I don't like that.
Oh god. It's so dark.
Thank you.
goes in the thing, then they make the hands and then the hats,
and then it just pulls. Oh wait, they
no paint in machine.
We don't work here.
Them all.
Okay. Green hand.
Nice, a new hand.
Wait, is that red?
We don't need a red.
Oh.
Tape.
Oh, I'm electric. What? My hand.
Oh.
Oh, it turned. Oh, that's so cool. Power outlets temporarily hold electricity. Electric charge lasts for 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, the charge runs out. Okay. When holding electricity, shoot green hand receivers. To temporarily power the system. Are on the same timer? Oh. Yeah, because there was a green thing somewhere. Oh!
Nothing up here? What is this?
Oh my god. It all looks the same.
Welcome to musical memory.
Oh, frick.
No!
This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over.
What buttons?
The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
So if we get
But Mommy hasn't seen the place I've been running in years.
Oh, God.
Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat.
Blue. Blue. What? Blue Jay?
What?
Hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay though. Mommy knows other ways to play with
you. Name is just Mommy.
Oh? Hey, yo.
So her name is just Mommy?
I'm just gonna dip.
She lied to us.
Mommy? Mommy? Save you. Don't you worry, yes. Girl. We're on our way. Oh God. I don't like the vents.
I don't like among the vents.
They're a little cramped.
I don't like among the vents.
Oh my God.
Oh, that's a big jump.
It's a big jump. Yeah. Okay.
No damage.
Hi.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Play
yeah.
Once for the question.
God, look, it's me.
Click again for the punchline.
Damage. Oh, God.
Willis?
Oh? Oh, it was glowing, I thought, maybe. Okay.
Puppy, play tone?
Aw. Rejected.
Puppy.
Throw the rejected toys.
Play tone? Charge, but where do we go? Where do we take it? What do we need to charge up for?
I'm looking for you! Got it?
Oh, there's a tape. Stores return SP shipments to launch with Avery. Huh.
Wait, do we
need? We need a tape. It's gotta be on the shelf somewhere.
Hmm.
Contacts are getting dry. Gotta finish this. My contacts are actually dry from like how much, like, carefully I'm looking. Blink. Wait, is it this? No, it's just a box. Gorsh, man.
Oh, is it it?
Oh, it's right there. Have a charge. I don't know where it goes. What do I need to? Oops. It lasts 10 seconds. But where do we need to take it to? Lucy, do you see? Electricity. We need to power this thing. But from where? Oh, this thing? Oh, right there! But how do we get to it? Thank you. enough? Wait, do I have to do it again? It's less scary. Oh god. Oh. I don't know about that.
Oh,
anymore.
I hate that when lights are flickering.
Do you hear that sound?
Yes.
Oh, what the heck?
Then how you get down?
Can you take me back down, sir? was not expecting that.
Me too.
What did I do?
Now you just use a button.
Oh.
To go up.
Duh. Big brain.
Okay, who is this?
For that sound. That chairs it for a reason. Like, do I really want to do this?
Permission to be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
I am tired. Head down. Wagga Wuggy, I'm here. Oh god. We got this, Luce. We can do it. I assure you, the skills we have are great. Oh, I wasn't expecting that to actually open. Hands! Gimme! I guess I don't need it anymore.
I want it double though.
Nothing in here? I doubt there's nothing. Not a hint. Oh my god.
Welcome to Wacka Wuggy. This advanced test is designed
them.
To assess the extent of your
them,
reactionary
bro,
abilities.
Watch this.
A dual
so
palm
hard.
Grab pack will be provided to you for this test.
What?
Around you are 18 sizable holes.
Oh, hell no.
An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy
adorable.
Could appear out of any one of these holes.
I don't know about that.
If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
That's all? There's 18 of them, bro. My reaction time is not that great. What if I just stand on, like...
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
That's far
too much. Have fun.
I ain't having fun today.
Oh god. Where? Fuck. I'm panicking. I don't see it.
Where is it? It's too dark. Oh, one is there.
Fuck, did I not get it? Oh. Turn off the light so I can see better. It's a little dark.
Oh,
it's fine.
Mama's here. Okay.
It's fine. I know it's a little dark, but it's fine. I
can't
see.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
Cause it's so dark, bro.
Have fun.
Don't tell me to have fun, lady. It's so dark.
Okay.
Where? I can't freaking see. Oh. One. three.
In this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
Am I supposed
have
to grab
fun.
Them? Am I not doing this right?
You would be right. It's just
this is gonna be hard. Do you wanna try?
No. Of course not.
Oh god. I wonder if I could turn on the light, but just a little lower. So we're not like completely dark. Sorry, I tapped out and I think it's making it load.
Oh no, did it glitch?
Oh god. That's actually so hard for no reason.
Why am I doing this, first of all?
I might have broke.
Oh no.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Yeah, like, this is cheating, man. Can't see anything.
Okay.
Like, I hear it.
But you can't see them.
Something? Maybe not. I'm sorry, I can't see them.
We have 9.
Okay, I gotta turn off the light. I can't see.
We had 9.
Is it actually 18 that I have to get? Because that's, wow. That's so many.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them.
I cannot see.
So they could be pulled back.
Okay, I'm going to... We are putting the brightness up.
Close to the
Listen,
children.
I can't see.
Have fun.
I'm so done, bruh. We're gonna be here all night.
The toys
Shut
in
up.
This game used to have strings
Shut up.
Attached
please.
To them.
So I know. Please, mommy. Please,
got too
please.
Close to the
mommy,
children.
Please. Mommy, I know. Just let me. Please.
Have fun.
Shut up. I missed. Holy shit. Brightness back down, cause yeah. Alright. Thanks, mommy. Thanks so much.
Only one game left to
change your mind.
Oh god. Here we go. Door? Whack-a-mole really messed me up. Oh, good job. Oh, careful. Is there something else you can hold on to? Look around.
Click the button to feed me candy!
I already know what this is.
No, that's-
we stuck?
Bro. wallet in the cafeteria.
What?
So I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing.
Since when, though?
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody Yorkabee on me merry way.
And?
It's Jack, bro.
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own.
You didn't
had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was doddering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys,
yeah,
not
Marcus.
Monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
No! Why did you do a man like that? Jack! Jack, please. He deserves better. You want to do it?
No, you can play.
Okay, well. You made it to the room, which is already like way.
Oh,
oh my god.
Now you pull this. Just a glitch?
Maybe. Break it. I knew we needed this for some reason. I mean, I didn't, but I'm glad we did.
Hey, well, don't go down there.
Oh, did I break it?
You fall.
We're almost there. Oh my god. Get up. Oh, did I die?
Yes.
I don't know why I thought that was the way to go. Oh god.
I think you gotta go in that hole.
Oh.
No, too spooky.
Oh, the janitor's closet.
Same thing.
We're back down here. Oh, because we finished the game. We gotta pull the third one down.
I'm not ready for another game.
Jeez, have you played these before? They're so good! Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues! Follow mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Oh, it's a password. First, the bunny, and then oh, put them in order.
Oh, I think it's like that.
What? Mommy, bunny, Huggy Wuggy. Oh, does it go by colors? Wait, red, blue, yellow?
I'm confused.
I am too. There's some puzzle there. Wait, blue, yellow, blue, red? No. What was the last game?
Something about statue?
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to play with PJ?
Oh. Not really. What is that to? What? Okay, so there's power. What is that sound? My brain.
My. What is this?
No. I'm so tired, but I feel like we're so close to the end. Yeah, I used the wrong hand.
And then, you look up.
I used the wrong hand.
And then...
What does this connect to?
Welcome to Statues.
Dude, I'm so tired.
This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off.
No.
You can move through the obstacle course at this time.
What?
However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over.
But
that's all.
Gates?
Good luck.
So, what did I know?
So, how do we... Ew, that thing moves.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called
is
me
this gate
mommy
not gonna...
because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they come for games.
Maybe this gate will
and
open.
Never come back. They left mommy to die alone.
How can you tell when you stop moving?
Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Wait, the sound good or is it sound loud?
on the easy one. I don't know why I chose the hard one the first time.
Sorry, I think I said it.
Can't see it. Oh my god! I forgot I wasn't supposed to move! Yes! Bruh!
I think that's another one.
You wanna try it? Or what?
I'm saying that I think the tunnel one is hard.
Yeah, the tunnel one. Straight? Again?
Thank you.
go? To the light? Oops. I'm stuck. It has to be that thing right there. Glitched. That didn't change anything. Was it low? Did it get lower for you? Did it not get lower for you? I feel like this is so close to the end. This would happen. Quick game, yes. Help. 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 Please tell me it saved. I'm so tired of doing this.
This last game.
I wanna give up so bad. You don't understand how badly I wanna give up. Am I supposed to wait until he like gets near me and then do it? Like I'm so confused. The thing is, I just don't wanna like I wish there was a checkpoint at least. Like I don't wanna have to redo it from the beginning every single time. That's annoying. Wait until it like catches up. I didn't even hear the rules of the game, so I should. should have done that so I knew. Send me all the way back. I will cry. I think I will cry. Like, actually, tears. Pour out of my eyes. Oh, thank God. Okay. It's fine. I just slightly messed that up.
Come back and Mommy will give you the code.
Frick you, Mom. I... No. What the...
I don't trust you, because... You did something to Poppy.
Mommy knows the game is really hard.
Where?
But Mommy has just decided you won. Come back.
Of course I won, but now I don't know where to go. Oh. Climb up. Mom, shut up.
Come back to me.
No.
No.
God. Nowhere. Oh, Miami. Oh, God. How did I fuck that up? Yo. Hey, yo. At this rate, Mommy's gonna find me just because I don't know how to jump. Always a vent. Just me being dumb. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. My bad. Listen, that was an accident. That's my bad. That's can't say shit, bro. Thank you.
on there. What was the reason, man? What was the reason? Please, enlighten me. Enlighten me. My hand is stuck. My hand is actually stuck. Just gonna hope I don't need this hand because...
How far can this go?
Girl, I don't know. My hand is broken. Look at that. Oh no. Both of my hands are broken.
We gotta restart.
Oh. Oh my. Wait, what? Oh. Hold on, we're almost done. Can it just be over? A red tape, I don't have a red tape. Bro, these sounds. Please.
Rats, buggy.
My hand is still stuck. I can't do anything. Okay, there we go. Bro, how much longer do we have? How about we go this way? Walk through this? Will it reach? No way. No, it won't. So... Oh god. How much longer? Wait, let me see how much longer we have. And then I'll see if we can just finish tomorrow. One to 4 hours.
1.5 to 2 hours. But like, there's no way of knowing, is there? Bruh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna stop here. And we'll continue tomorrow, I guess? Because it's 2 a.m. and I can't keep her up any longer. We will continue tomorrow! We're shooting for 3 hours. That's pretty long, to be honest. I feel like we're almost done. Like, we have to be, like, right there. Mm-hmm. We've got to be. But, yeah. Thank you, everyone who stopped by and everyone who stuck by. Dang, there have been so many skip frames. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. I don't know how to fix that. But hopefully it's smoother tomorrow. We will see you guys on the next one, though. Bye!